channel, and if you're new to my channel, my name is Vaidehi and I make reaction videos plus a bit of travel and cooking videos. Today is day 5. Yes, day 5 of my self-challenge week, wherein I'm trying to do one video a day for an entire week, which in all probability will extend to another week, so that we could try and see if I'm able to gain my 2K subscribers by the 1st of August. I don't think it's gonna happen, but never hurts to try. So today I have been suggested by a couple of people to react to Steve Vai. Yes, so I have Ron7 and Louis Valentin who had suggested that I must react to Steve Vai because it's Vai, so Vai reacts to Steve Vai. Let's go ahead and watch Steve Vai's For the Love of God. Sorry, I had to stop this, but I think the minute he started his notes, I suddenly felt a flush of something over my face, and I think I got a bit of, you know, gooseberries on my skin. We'll be right back.
Okay.
He lifted and then the music still played. I didn't understand that part. I'm not a guitarist. I don't know anything about guitar. Or, oof, I hope he's playing the guitar. I think yes. And oh my God, this person is phenomenal. So much talent, so much talent. Was that? Oh, I wish I listened to this man so much earlier. I think that's undoubtedly one of the most awesome performances, mind-blowing performances I have ever seen. That of someone just playing an instrument and evoking such emotions on the listener. I always, whenever I log on to YouTube, I do see Steve Vai's name, reactions for Steve Vai, but there's not even been once that I've gone and clicked a link and, at least watched a little. But this time, I don't know, somehow I decided that I should make videos that people would really want to listen to or watch. And that's how Vai Reacts to Steve Vai came up. And I have no words to say. It's what I'm feeling right now is much more than words could ever portray. I don't think I would do justice by anything that I ever say. I love the entire orchestra. It wasn't just him, but it was a it the entire orchestra came together to put on such a phenomenal performance, starting from the drummer to the violinist and to the people, to the man who was playing the harp, also the one who played the saxophone, and that was amazing. And I don't know if I heard the flute as well. I don't remember right now, but I think I heard something to do with the flute too. So this, yeah, I'm just speechless. I think speechless is more or less the right term to use out here. Pretty speechless. And I think this particular performance is from the year 2005, and we are in 2020 right now. I can imagine if he still has so many fans. I'm going to be watching more of his performances for sure. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. And if you did, please leave a comment below. And also, if you enjoyed this reaction, do give me a thumbs up. Until my next video, which is tomorrow, you guys stay tuned and stay safe. Ciao, ciao.